Alright, I'm back with the crystal opening. And this time I'm gonna open 11 5-star crystals. And for now I have one 6-star, but with some duplicates I'm gonna have for double 6-star. Also I have some other crystals here, like legendary, two of these legendary crystals. And yeah, that is, I guess. What is this? No, this is ultimate. Alright, I'm gonna start with 540. I'm not sure. Let's start with this one. It's just fast spinning. Hoping for 5-star champ. Let's see. And no, it's a 4-star. Alright. Oh man. The second legendary crystal. Oh, Nemur. I saw Nemur. Should we stop it? Yep. Hey, it's Nemur, but 4-star. Alright, let's go ahead for 5-star crystals. Should I use pep method? Alright, let's try. Back and I have one more, but I'm gonna open after this stack of 10. Like always, first champion, and it is Void. Void is the first, as I said. Since 2 years already, Morningstar is rank 3 still, not sure. Maybe I have to make it around 4. I use Morningstar very often. Spin in a second. Second champion is Black Panther. This is not good pull, who cares? Oh, it's the first time. Alright, I'll take it. Not bad. Let's see the crystal number 3. It's a Taskmaster. I think also is this first time, yep. Another first time champ. Alright. Let's get something good. Wow! Yeah! It's a new champ. Nice. Oh man. So this is number 5. It's Blade. Let's smart seek to build crypto. Oh, come on, this offers this shit. Crypto number 6. Let's stop it. And Nebula, first time. Actually, new champion. Not bad, but still I'm focused on Void. I need Void so bad. Actually, I can't see Void in this spin. Bishop. Another new champion, not bad. screen for a while. Let's see if I can see Void. But I'm pretty sure Void is not in the spinner. I don't know why. I see Hyperion, Medusa, Guillotine, Havoc. Oh, come on! Yes! Oh my god! Yes! Oh man! Finally! I have rank of gems. I think I have awakening gems also. Man, so far insane. Insane, okay. Duplicate! Oh, warlock! Man! What the fuck? What the fuck? Jesus. Holy crap. Oh man, let's start the crystal number 10. It's Venom. Alright, Venom, second book for Venom, I guess. Let's see, yes, the second. Void, Dava Warwalk. This is for screenshot. Just a second. This is for screenshot. Let's see the final crystal. Can I awaken my Void? Who knows? Let's see. Let's see. No, it's a crap champion, but who cares? I awaken Warwalk, found Void. Now I can finish Act 6. Nice. And the main event is these two crystals. Alright. They can go back. And yeah. So 6 star crystals. The champion I need is Nick Fury because I need to awaken it. I have Nick. It would be amazing if I man, I have no words. I'm still thinking for Void and Warwalk. I talk about Nick Fury. It would be amazing if awaken him because I'm gonna make it to rank 3. And red.
Gary! Gary!
Go next to Nick, man. Alright, Red Hulk is insane. I have Red Hulk in as 5 star rank 4. Please. Let's finish this crystal opening with insane look. Can awaken my Nick Fury right now. Stop it. The second one. And this one is on it.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
Hey, champion. Okay, 2 new champions. Not bad. Not bad. And yeah, this is gonna be for this crystal opening. I hope you enjoy. See you next time. Thanks for watching.